So a few months ago, I got an email from Courtney. It said, I'm an artist. I love to paint flowers. I would like to paint your garden. I took a look at some of her work and I was so impressed. She brings flowers to life with paint. So Courtney and I exchanged a few emails and it became kind of clear to me that Courtney does on paper with paintbrushes what I try to do in the garden.
Hey y'all, I'm Courtney Hopkins, artist and owner of Tiny Pine Art, and I'm so excited to share with you a collaboration between me and Erin of the Impatient Gardener, inspired by her garden and all the gorgeous flowers she grows in it. I was looking to expand my garden from only growing vegetables to also growing flowers so that I had plenty of inspiration in my own garden for my paintings. I did what I think most people do and I went to YouTube looking for inspiration and ideas. Luckily, I found Erin's channel and I was just blown away. I was struck by not only how abundant her garden was, but how artistically she combined colors and textures of flowers and foliage to create really gorgeous combinations.
So it was Courtney's idea that we actually take some of the flowers that grow in my garden and create a beautiful piece of artwork.
So then she sent me photos of her favorite flowers, the ones I think we all love, and then I got to work creating my own arrangement, so to speak. I wanted to spotlight her dahlias, but also highlight our collective love of Nicotiana.
And now we're sharing that artwork with you.
So we created a special limited edition collection featuring this artwork on everything from gallery prints to shirts to tote bags. And we're really excited to share them with you and we hope you love them.
So check the link below for all the information on how you can take part in this limited edition release of t-shirts and sweatshirts and bags and a beautiful print by Courtney.